In today's tutorial, I am going to show you how to generate prime numbers between two intervals. First of all, I'm going to take input from the user one interval, that is two extreme points. So I will put it as A is equal to input enter first number and B equal to input enter second number. So these two actually represent the two extreme points of an interval. Then in the next line, I would like to implement a if case where it checks whether the first number is greater than the second number, or the first number is less than zero, or the second number is less than zero. If it is so, it should generate an error. So I am writing the following code. After this I will be writing two for loops where it will be checking all the numbers between our extreme points A and B, and it will check whether the any numbers between those two points are prime or not. So the code goes like this. Here I put A plus J by 2 because I want numbers above A, that is our first extreme point. So I will write A plus J by 2. Inside the second for loop, we are checking whether any number is divisible by any other number that is not itself and 1. So it will let us decide whether the number is prime or not. Now the if condition, flag equal to 0. If flag equal to 0, I should print that the number is prime. Means I should print the number which is prime. So I will write fprintf %d, comma a plus j. A plus j is a number which is prime if flag equal to 0. And now I will write fprintf backslash n, so that I will print the numbers line by line. Okay, now I will run the code. I will write my first number and second number 2 and 20. See, I have printed all the numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. I will again run the code and 20, 250. See, I have generated all the numbers 23, 29, 31, 37. Okay, now I would like to show you the error case. I would like to give my first number as 30 and the second number as something smaller, 1. See, I have got the error. This is how our code works now. I will again run the code. I will write my first number as 2, second number as 30. So I have generated all my numbers between those two intervals. So I have got a number which is greater than 30, 31. I think I have made some mistake here. Let's see. Oh yeah, here I have to put B minus A. That is actually because we are trying to generate numbers between A to B. So I am writing B minus A. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment section. Thank you.